That attack on a priest during Mass in Montreal. And here's ABC's Whit Johnson.
Tonight, police in Montreal are scouring this live stream video showing a man wielding a sharp object attacking a priest during Friday Mass. The service underway this morning when a man gets up silently and then runs behind the altar, stabbing Father Claude Gros in the upper body, who falls to the ground.
I thought he was going to kneel to say a prayer in front of the St. Joseph statue, but he quickly came up the stairs, taking a big knife out of his side.
Parishioners charging the altar, subduing the 26-year-old suspect. The 77-year-old priest rushed to the hospital.
David, police in Montreal are working to find a motive for the stabbing, but say it is not terrorism. Father Gros is now in stable condition. David?
Whit Johnson tonight with thanks.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.